Talk just like my Robert. At least there's no snow.
The best items here. Welcome, citizen. Wish I had more customers like you. Thank you. Thank you. Ever run across more, come back here. You got quite a bargain there.
Detected. Trust us.
Play games with the butcher. We all know what he's capable of.
Fuck you, okay?
Thank you.
of heroes, for our two war heroes on their special day, the story of the secret language of the night.
Killian is harmless.
What is it?
Something fucking stung me!
Okay, sit down.
Near the dam.
Meet me, and then we'll go to the observatory. That's the place you're looking for.
But the observatory's soaked in chemicals.
Find me in the two-story building squeezed between the dam and the promenade.
Yeah.
It's you. Had a feeling we'd cross paths sooner or later.
You patched up Barney, right?
He whimpered like a baby soon as he saw the needle.
And those renegades, why are they after you?
Probably the same reason as you. To access the GRE database. What do you want from it, Aiden? Why are you risking so much?
I'm looking for my sister.
Your sister was in the GRE?
She was a prisoner. I haven't seen her in 15 years.
A prisoner? You mean a test subject?
I don't know what I'll find. She's the only family I've got. The only answer to what Waltz has done to us.
Waltz?
He held us there. Had a hobby of experimenting on kids. Did you know about that?
I was only a mid-level doctor, Aiden. I'm sorry. Want to know anything else? Or can we go?
Why are you helping me? Are you looking for something in the database as well?
Aiden, those vaults contain my organization's biggest secrets. I almost died because I was a part of it. I need to know what they were hiding.
What if you don't like what you discover?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
How did a GRE doctor wind up at the bazaar?
By not letting anyone know I was a GRE doctor. After the revolution, the GRE were blamed for the disaster. Personnel were rounded up and executed.
People used revenge to relieve the pain. Doesn't matter if it doesn't work.
What happened, happened. Now I'm someone else.
How are you planning to get us inside the observatory?
Look, there's a security tunnel into the complex. It was locked up years ago. Give me the key, Aiden. Are you sure the key is functional?
Well, it has been.
Maybe the problem is that the building has no electricity.
Is there any other way to get in there?
It depends how much we're prepared to risk.
A lot, if you ask me.
Okay. Then come with me. I have something to show you. See those domes?
Sure, but the place is flooded with chemicals.
The GRE had a solution for that. When they created the THV Gen Mod, they had to protect their employees from exposure.
But the THV what?
The chemicals. They came up with blockers. Shots that would shield their workers for a few minutes from the fumes. Fortunately, I still have two doses. Had a feeling they'd come in handy one day.
Oh, those must be worth a pretty penny.
They are extremely rare. For now, we will need only one. For you.
Wait, you're not coming?
No, I will join you, but first, I'd like you to restore the power to the building. You see, I have panic attacks when I'm in tight spaces or in the dark. Now, you probably think I'm a coward.
Not at all. I think it took guts to come here. So let's do this.
When you get there, first restore the power. Then I'll be able to join you. Hold out your arm. Remember, the shot shields you from the chemicals for a limited time only.
Can't I take the other one too?
No, not at the same time. This stuff's too strong. Go as fast as you can to the smaller dome, and from there to the higher one. You should find a door leading inside. There. You'll be safe. Then head to the B block. There you should find the building's main circuit breaker. As soon as you turn on the electricity, the security door will unlock, and I can join you by going through the tunnel I showed you. Now go. The blocker is working.
The blocker is working.
That blocker won't protect you forever. Just go and turn on the power.
Ugh!
circuit malfunction in Block B. Emergency protocol initiated.
Veronica, I made it through the chemicals to the first dome.
Great. Now just get to the second one. Find a door, a hatch, or whatever leads underground.
Right. Veronica, found the entrance. So far, so good. How do you know this place so well, by the way?
I was here just once, long ago. But I have a good memory.
That sounds useful.
Well, sometimes it's a curse. Really.
Veronica, I have a horde of infected here.
Shit. I hoped it would be empty by now.
Well, it isn't. Don't know if I can get through.
Use the UV flashlight on your belt. That should keep them at bay. Just don't stop, Aiden.
Hey, Veronica, I made it. The electricity's on.
Great. The security tunnel is open. I'll try to take the elevator down to you.
This place